of your own free will, take Sean as your lawful wedded husband to love and to protect as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Now, Sean, do you, of your own free will, take Allie as your lawful wedded wife to love and protect as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Allie, repeat after me. I vow to take you, Sean, to be my best friend.
I vow to take you, Sean, to be my best friend.
To be my faithful partner and one true love.
To be my faithful partner and one true love.
I promise to encourage and inspire you through good times and bad.
I promise to encourage and inspire you through good times and bad.
I will be there for you to laugh with you and lift you up when you are down.
I will be there for you to laugh with you and lift you up when you are down.
I will love you unconditionally through our adventures in life together.
I will love you unconditionally through our adventures in life together.
Sean, repeat after me. I vow to take you, Allie, to be my best friend.
I vow to take you, Allie, to be my best friend.
To be my faithful partner and one true love.
To be my faithful partner and one true love.
I promise to encourage and inspire you through good times and bad.
I promise to encourage and inspire you through good times and bad.
I will be there for you to laugh with you and lift you up when you are down.
I will be there to laugh with you and lift you up when you are down.
I will love you unconditionally through our adventures in life together.
I will love you unconditionally through our adventures in life together.
Sean, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Sean, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Now, Sean, place the ring on Allie's finger and repeat after me. Allie, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Allie, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
With these public promises and vows, and the symbolic exchange of wedding bands, by the power vested in me by the state of Maryland, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.